caught on camera, not for the first time. The Home Secretary arriving at a London charity this morning. Found to be speeding last summer, Suella Braverman is accused of asking civil servants to help arrange a private speed awareness course.
I was speeding, I regret that. I paid the fine and I took the points. But we're focused now on delivering for the British people and working for them.
Did you ask civil servants to put you on a one-on-one speeding course?
In relation to the process, I'm focused on delivering for the British people, do my job as Home Secretary. What I will say is that, in my view, I'm confident that nothing untoward has happened.
Are you going to resign, Home Secretary?
Trying to focus on the day job, it's ultimately for the Prime Minister to decide whether his ethics adviser opens an investigation into the Home Secretary. That would likely centre on this part of the government rulebook that states ministers should uphold the political impartiality of the civil service.
I've always been clear that where issues like this are raised, they should be dealt with properly and they should be dealt with professionally. Since I've returned from the G7, I have been receiving information on the issues raised. I have met with both the independent advisor and the Home Secretary. I've asked for further information and I'll update on the appropriate course of action in due course.
At the Home Office, this row comes at a tense time, with new migration data this week set to show another big rise.
The context of this speeding story is arguably as important as the allegations. Suella Braverman has been pushing for tougher measures to curb migration, with some suggestions running into resistance from other members of the Cabinet. She's also ruffled feathers after giving a speech at a right-wing conference last week that some felt sounded a little too much like a leadership pitch.
In the Commons, Labour accusing the Prime Minister of being in hock to his party and unable to act.
The Prime Minister is clearly too weak to sort this out. Well, if the Home Secretary cannot get a grip of her own rule-breaking behaviour, how can she get a grip on anything else?
The Home Secretary accusing Labour of playing politics.
They want to talk about this because it distracts. It distracts from the fact that they voted against tougher sentences for paedophiles and murderers. They want us to ignore the fact that Labour MPs would rather campaign to stop the deportation of foreign criminals than back our Rwanda scheme.
We welcome you unless you come on a boat.
Often polarising, some allies of the Home Secretary do claim the speeding story is an attempt to discredit her over migration. It's now for Rishi Sunak to decide how to proceed, a minister with friends and foes, making the way forward particularly fraught. Rob Powell, Sky News in Westminster.